You can hear the excitement as their man takes on this Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world champion making his mixed martial arts debut. Now let's see in these early moments, Mitch, how comfortable Eduardo is in the stand-up.
After the first punch he's thrown, he looks a little bit tentative, a little bit flat-footed, but the Whoa. Big lights, but a nice right hand connects.
And another one as well, and he showed a decent jab earlier on, but now he's getting some back. Just slipped in the execution of that big front kick.
Aiman answers right back with a front kick of his own. Looks like that nice little shot just kind of settled him, relaxed him a little bit. He's got the big lights, the big show here in Kuala Lumpur. Aiman's showing some really nice hands.
They're throwing leather, aren't they, these two? They're not hanging back at all. It's a bit of a swinging right hand that Eduardo's developed in his time at Evolve. He goes for the single leg.
Nice single leg. Let's see what Aiman can do. He goes up against the cage. Good balance. Let's see how he handles the first takedown of defense of Novaes. He's got the body clench, works his way back up to his feet.
Good strength from Muhammad Aiman. 22 years old. Big age difference between the two. Novaes is 36.
In danger of letting Novaes take his back. He's really got to try to spin and get chest to chest on him. He can't let Novaes sneak around like that. He's got his arm trapped in there. That's a bad spot to be, and he's trying to get that underhook on that right side, but Novaes just got such a tight grip. He's got that secured body lock. It looked like Aiman might be going for a ride here in a minute. He just gets sucked down. He's gonna try to pull that leg out so he loses his base.
Goes for the elbows to the ear area of the head. Can't connect between the ears at the back of the head.
So he's pulling that leg out. He's trying to pull Aiman's supportive leg on that right side out so he can secure and just kind of hip, just kind of slide his hips away. But Aiman did the right thing by getting back up though.
So he's untangled those legs and showed good strength to get back up. And he's geared on by the crowd here, the Malaysian. He comes forward. And now Novaes is taking the punishment that he hasn't been used to before. What can his response be?
Aiman's got to circle around. He's got to throw those punches and not get caught in that clinch.
Knee to the head is a big one. Different world for Eduardo Novaes, isn't it?
He's got to stay composed. He's got to stay relaxed. He connects again with that right hand.
Brazilian
again to the single leg.
Knee of his own there, Mitch.
Aiman did really well to defend that first clinch exchange.
2 minute draft.
He was able to keep his composure, split his legs. He's got the corner there from Bali MMA, giving him exactly what he needs to do to make sure that he doesn't end up on the ground with the third degree black belt, Novaes. You can see here, Novaes is gonna try to interlace his legs around so he can try to pull those hips away from the cage.
And big elbows to the side of the head from the Malaysian. And every time he connects with those, the crowd really roars.
Really good takedown defense from Muhammad Aiman as he exits the clinch with some head, with some nice hands and big punches being thrown.
Yeah, good punches. These are decent little right uppercut there from the Malaysian. And he's throwing in plenty of kicks.
Novaes looks confused. He looks bewildered, getting lit up by the punches of Aiman.
He's connecting the Malaysian. These are solid connections to the jaw. That kick just hit the armpit. Really getting into this, the Malaysian crowd.
You gotta wonder about the gas tank of Novaes. After all these clinches, these takedown attempts, he's gonna be winded if this fight goes to the second round.
Novaes looks like he might be a little bit marked around the nose area. He's certainly taking plenty of punishment there. Those hands are very, very tasty from Muhammad Aiman tonight.
See, when you've only got one weapon, you have to rely on other things. You've got to try to diversify your attack. And Novaes is getting lit up right now as we're about to enter the second round.
20 seconds left. We haven't seen Aiman win by stoppage yet. His sole victory came via unanimous decision. Good opportunity for him to show us that he's got some power as we reach the end of the first round.
Tie break!
Novaes just landed with a very decent overhand right, exactly as the bell sounded. Well, that was a first round that Novaes will remember for some time, Mitch.
Let's take a look at some of this stuff. You can see the elbows being thrown, but he does all the right things. He stops the clinch, is able to create space, and then he starts to let those hands go, lighten up the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter. Rich, break that one down for him.
I'll tell you, look, both of these fighters were actually being aggressive, but I gave Aiman that category, and that category was leading to him winning the fight in all the other categories. He did an amazing job in the takedown defense there, was doing damage with the elbows, and his striking superiority, you could tell that he has Novaes' timing. Like, Novaes is just a step off. I believe that a couple of those combinations actually hurt him. You could see his leg hitch at about a minute 15 left in the round. So at this point in time, Aiman is just running away with this round. He needs to be careful, though, because Novaes has the ability to throw those big punches.
I think one thing we did not expect was for Muhammad Aiman to have such good takedown defense and to be ahead in that category in takedown and takedown defense after the first round, but it was clearly shown there on Rich's card.
Well, Aiman does work with the Leone brothers, who are both black belts out there at Wally MMA, so he's got to have a lot of time working with some high-level grapplers.
Oh, good right hand from the Malaysian, landed flush. And he does seem to be exhibiting a good chin, Eduardo Novaes.
He's definitely got a good chin. He's, you know, got his beard on there, so he's taking some good shots, but you don't want to land a lot of those shots, especially when you haven't been striking for a long time. Those leg kicks are new, and so that thudding pressure to those thighs is really going to slow down his shot. He's not going to be able to shoot in there and get this fight to the ground.
Well, that kick certainly shook the Brazilian up a little bit. Swing and a miss with the right hand.
I like how Aiman's utilizing that front kick, too, and it lifts up the chin of Novaes. If you can follow that up with a straight right hand, that's a nice looping right.
Yeah, super little punch, doesn't it? Well, not so little either. It came back from quite a long way.
Novaes has got to start putting some punches together, maybe utilize that jab a little bit to set up that big right hand, because he's bringing that right hand from way back. And it's Aiman's able to see it coming now and move his head out accordingly. There it is again, and Aiman's just able to slide right out of the way.
Aiman in the colorful shorts from Malaysia, the Brazilian. Novaes in the black.
Good head movement by Aiman. He's moving well, he's nice and relaxed. You can see the difference between the stances. The flat-footed Novaes just doesn't have that spring in his step. Aiman's nice and relaxed.
Flexibility, hasn't he, Aiman? He really releases the punches and the kicks very quickly indeed. Good left-right from him there.
Nice little hand combination thrown by Aiman.
Still coming forward, the Brazilian. No sign of turning away. Wanting any less of the action.
Aiman's putting together some good combinations. This is kind of able to split the guard of Novaes. See how he comes with that big looping right hand and just over and over. And now Aiman's able to see it, and then he counters with punches of his own.
Yeah, if he lands with it, Aiman could be in trouble. But as you say, it is a little bit telegraphed. Not as snappy the punches as Muhammad Aiman's are.
Nice body shot there from the kick.
And good right hand. And he pulls him up with another round. Something that the Malaysian had been threatening all night. He actually goes outside of the cage to be congratulated by his corner, and you can see how grateful he is for the opportunity and the fact that he executed so well.
Oh, Steve, I heard that body shot from our commentary booth. That was a nasty body kick that just connected beautifully. Right as he turns into it, he just unloads with that right kick, putting Novaes down after an onslaught of punches, and Yuji Shimada is forced to jump in and save the day. Big win for Muhammad Aiman.
Big kick to the breadbasket, wasn't it? I wouldn't be surprised if there's a bit of rib damage there. Great effort from Muhammad Aiman. And he's done it in front of his home fans here in Kuala Lumpur. We'll get the official decision from Dominic Lam.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee Yuji Shimada has put a stop to this fight after 2 minutes and 50 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Muhammad Aiman!
Improves his record to 2-1, and you can bet we'll see this young man again. Remember, only 22 years old in the cage, and almost certainly again here in Kuala Lumpur in front of his home fans, whom he has pleased so much with this victory.